Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Chain Soma. Patrick Letijn asked me to 3D print for him some hollow Soma pieces, so I've done so. But actually, just having hollow Soma cube pieces, they look nice. But as a puzzle, well, it's just a regular Soma puzzle. So what I did to spice this puzzle up is to put pieces of chain into them. And actually, the most interesting puzzle that I had was find a way to put the pieces of chain in such that all the pieces of chain go from one end to the other end. So here we go from the red end to the other red end. And here we have yellow, we go from one end to the other end. The orange from one end to the other end. And actually the only exception is the gray piece. This one doesn't go end to end, and actually there's a very interesting mathematical reasoning why it can't be end to end, and that is if you color all the pieces checkerboard, you see that they go in white in, black out, so it's always from white to black in a checkerboard pattern, with the exception of two pieces that are white or black. And then you need to have one breaking of symmetry, that is this one where you have a black to white. Anyway, that is what makes it so interesting to design a chain puzzle. And actually my question to you is about the solving of the chain Soma. Do you think that this puzzle would be easy or very hard to solve? Thank you for watching.